supports both started without wards, so Millennium will have to face Jake coming wards all the other way around.
Oh, the wall starting to move out here, and there's the damage coming down. Karma gonna put in a big blast. Amazing, very, very low from this one. Will they chase him? There's a flash. Amazing flashes away, but the bomb bounces through. First blood coming in there for Millennium. Not the start that the Copenhagen Wolves were looking for. Kautar, though, going very aggressive here on towards Kerb in these early levels, but he's been knocked into tower range. Is he going to get away? Yes, he is. Good damage from Kerb coming back there, but close stuff. Kautar needs to be careful of that. Not a complete stranger to these guys. However, we do have Amazing coming up top.
And oh no, Unlimited going.
Going in on towards Jayree. Unlimited is quite low, but they managed to burst down Jayree. Kriatsen has to net away, and that is a kill back for the Copenhagen Wolves.
Kevin is on 50%, and it's a big wave from Kautar. Youngberg now going at
the
curve.
Yeah, but the damage not really there for him at this point. There is the bomb coming out. Kautar losing half his HP. Meanwhile, down in the bottom lane, we did see Amazing coming in. Cotonex was there as well, and not really too much damage going to be traded by those two. Meanwhile, in the top lane, we can see a weight off here. And there is a Solar Flare. They're going to go for Jayree once again. He loses half of his health. Now they focus towards Kriatsen. But can they turn this one around? They're going to stun Unlimited up. Have they got the damage to finish it off? It doesn't look like it.
And now Amazing onto this top lane again. Jayree can actually face check him.
Oh, Jayree puts the ward down, but he's going to get jumped on here by Amazing. He speeds himself up, but the ulti comes down. Amazing's going to get locked up, but the Zenith Blade lands, and there is the kill for Forgiven. Coming in, the ultimate was used from Kevin, but the flash came around as Amazing going to come to the back here towards Jayree. Actually, we have Kurt starting to move his way up as well. Kautar is there, but in the end, not able to put down as much damage as they may have hoped for. There's a bouncing bomb, which catches the back end of Forgiven. Going to get a slow across him. Failed flash from Forgiven. Ace in the hole comes through. Blocked by Amazing. Have they got any more to throw at this one? No, I don't think so. And CS numbers, as we are going to see them diving on towards Kriatsen. Is he going to be able to get away? Barrier was used. Unlimited locked up, but they've definitely not got the damage to push back on this. So we're just waiting around inside of that area. We're going to see Kautar going in on towards Kerb. That's a lot of damage. The bomb comes back. Now it's Kautar going low. There's the barrier used. A good wind wall. Amazing was in position for any follow-up. No kill. Will they get in position? I don't think so. The slow not landing, but here's Amazing. Dives in on towards Kerb being a little bit too cocky there, maybe not knowing Amazing's position. That stopped them moving in.
They've
got minions moving in. They might not even care that ping ward's there. There is a solar flare coming down. Jayree going to be focused here by Amazing. The colleague comes through. That's two kills. One for Amazing, one for Forgiven. Tower's going to go down as well.
Absolutely perfect timing from Copenhagen Wolves. As soon as the minion wave got into the turret, Amazing was there. The ping ward didn't even matter because they were in a position to just straight up engage, and now Kerb, he wants to get something.
Oh, they manage it though. There's the bouncy bomb, doesn't
no flash,
Amazing
no
gonna be stuck here though. There's another bounce coming in. Kerb gets hit with lands that one, takes the double buffs as well. Nice kill back from Millennium.
He's doing so well. He's always getting farm, always getting kills. And let's see what he can actually do once the team fight starts.
Oh, they're going in on towards Kautar. He does put the wind wall up, just dashes out there towards the minions, but he's not gonna get away. Cotonex is able to wrap that one up.
And it's so hard to kill Kar'Zix when he's popping the ultimate with the involve now. And they're going again.
Oh, on towards Forgiven. There is the ace in the hole. Going to come flying through. It hits Unlimited despite his flash. Cotonex picks up that one. Once again, Cotonex just coming around to see that. Actually, he's gone as the ultimate. He's going to come off here from Kautar. Amazing was caught sleeping there. He didn't really react to that one.
Cotonex stealthing in here. Can he get to Forgiven?
Ace in the hole goes through from this one. Takes him down to about two-thirds of his HP, and here comes Kerb as well. The damage, oh, flashed away from, and he's turned it around. The colleague comes out from Forgiven. Amazing play from Forgiven. Until you make the mistake. Funnily enough, that's how they beat Millennium last time, as we are going to see Talisman pop. They're going for Kerb, but he gets away from the Solar Flare. Jayree getting hammered here, though, by the colleague. Cotonex just blocking out the last two couple of hits from that one. Four Forgiven, 320. After less than 30 minutes, as Kautar, you're going to get chased down by Kevin. Going to stick to him here, but how much damage can he do? It's a lot of damage coming through. There's the Cullen. Ace in the hole will go and be blocked out there, actually, in the end, by that wind wall.
Making it hard for him to engage. The bomb back in. Now they engage from Unlimited.
Solar Flare went down only onto Kevin, though. We saw the Talisman being popped. Are they going to come in? There's a great barrel from Youngberg, completely splitting everyone up. And Kautar's running amok. Double kill for him already. Cotonex will try and jump away. It was a triple, actually, in the end there for Kautar. He did go down, being shut down by Kevin. But now Amazing is chasing on towards Kerb. He's got vision of him. There's the speed up, but actually he's decided to leave him. Youngberg and Unlimited are fairly low, but they're going to start this one off. Will Millennium be able to come back through? We do have Kauthar, who's the last man to join this party with that Guardian Angel only. Going to keep going. He's going down very, very low. And there is the pickup for the Wolves. They managed to get it on towards Kevin, but he's not really the target they're looking for. They have lost Unlimited. But look at Forgiven hammering his way through there. Managed to get one out of the fight. He'll finish off the second one. And now the Cullen coming in on towards Kevin as well. Amazing having to run. Ace in the hole. He gets out of vision on that one. In fact, no, he didn't. It's because Caitlyn died. The triple kill comes in the end there for Kauthar. A double kill for Forgiven as well. The Copenhagen Wolves can push everything down here.
They might actually try and finish this game.
It looks like they're going to here. Let's have a look at the countdowns. Jay Rees up in 5 seconds, but everyone else at least 10 seconds later. This is going to be the game for the Copenhagen Wolves. A valiant start for Millennium, but the Wolves proving too strong once again.
So two very good team fights for Copenhagen Wolves. The game was very even, then we had the mid fight. Copenhagen Wolves won it, pulled ahead, and then now they start the Baron. Instantly after they force Millennium to back off, take it, and turn around the next fight and win it. It's a very smooth play by Copenhagen Wolves.